I'm gonna rub some salt into some chicken breast. We're gonna put some spices into a pestle and mortar. Put some cardamom, cumin, chili, cloves, cinnamon, and caraway. Give them a good old scrunch. Some orange-infused baking oil to make it stick. Chop up some cherry tomatoes. Put in some more salt. Put in a good pinch of cayenne pepper. Some cherries. And a little bit of sauce. Chop up some coriander stalks. A bit of garlic and put it in. Put in some chorizo and celeriac. Carrots. Chestnuts. Put in a good glug of olive chicken on top. Cover it up and put it in the oven for 2 hours.